Pussy.
I will knock your ass out.
No, 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 no. Crazy was earlier. This is stupid.
I put a spell on you.
Mr. Teddy Bear, are you ready to go to sleep now? There you go, Mr. Teddy Bear.
What the fuck were you?
Let's see what you got, and I will duet the best ones. I hope that they are very...
Would you like to go out on a date?
Stealing a drink from Ed Sheeran's dressing room.
Day in a life as a voice actor.
These are literal commissions.
Wow, you sound like a little bitch. I'm going to fuck your dad and give him a child he actually loves.
And they all fell to their knees and begged that drifter, begged him please, as he raised his fist before he spoke.
Bro, what are you doing? Bro, why?
Why, bro? What?
Dude, yo.
Male celebs, I just don't find it.
Dude, it's fine. We're all free to have an opinion. Don't even worry about it.
Kill yourself!
The sandwiches are stacked on top of each other and moved to a security checkpoint. Here, each sandwich is cut in half and scanned for contraband material that workers may have lost in the product, such as fingernails, wedding rings, fingers, guns, and sandwich pornography.
My dog doesn't like fart sounds.
I'm a weather presenter and I am here to tell you that you actually can wear green on the green screen. It just has to be a darker shade than the color behind me. Watch my purse as I turn on the maps. You can see my purse just fine.
Hey, yo, fridge, can I have some ice? Thanks!
Not jealous. I'm totally happy to be here at work and not at the Harry Styles concert, so. Here's our forecast.
Fresh lemonade, freshly squeezed.
Billy,
are you in a pot?
Billy, stop.
Thank you for using me.
Thank you for flying Ryanair. Last year, over 90% of our flights arrived on.
See you next.
And I can feel a lot of people who know exactly who they are.
I saw a comment that said, if you're falling forwards, just lean back. So my intrusive brain wanted to try it.
And we cannot escape, we cannot come out. Mama, we're trapping at this bomba to Ross.
Yo no soy ni viaje tu bicochito, pero tengo.
Can we get the bill, please?
Can we get the bill?
Bluey, inside voice.
Oh, can we get the bill?
This is the first time in my life that I've been provoked to hit a woman.
Red. She brings all the boys to the yard and they're like, it's better than yours, damn right. It's better than yours, I could teach you, but I have to charge my milkshake. Brings all the boys.
Please,
I'll
stop.
This is not a fucking drill.
Masculine lizard, sit sexily.
You're a fucking joke of a snake. Seriously. You're a fucking joke.
I'm a damsel. I'm in distress. I can handle this. Have a nice day.
And we cannot escape, we cannot come out. Mama, we're trapping at this bomba to Ross. Look here.
Murder.
One big old semicircle of people. Let me out. Then we kill them. Big up my booty. Yeah, good girl.
Alright, girl.
Can we get the bill, please?
Can we get the bill?
Bluey, inside voice.
Oh, can we get the bill?
Thank you all. Your love has broken the curse and freed my soul.
Transgender croissant.
wanted me, I wish I knew.
They left without me. They do this every year. Why?
This week, a hot new bombshell enters the villa.
Don't call me up, I'm going out tonight. Feeling good now, you're out of my life.
Smack my knees! Smack my knees! Smack my pussy! Smack my pussy!
Hey, nerd.
What?
Give me all your lunch money.
Oh, sorry, mate. I don't bring money. My mum packs my lunch, so I think I got 50 cents if you want to get yourself a Zupa Dupa.
Okay, well, what does your mom pack for lunch? Give me some of that.
I have some Vegemite saladas and a Milo bar.
The fuck are those? Just follow me to the bathroom, okay? I'm gonna give you a swirly.
Oh, yeah, you can't really do that here because our toilet water doesn't go up very high.
Ugh, fine. Let me give you a wedgie.
Look, I want to give you that one because at this point I just feel bad for you, but I'm actually wearing my budgie smugglers because I got swimming after school. Actually, why are you even bullying me anyway?
Because you're a geek nerd.
Nerd? I get like straight Ds and I'm captain of the footy team.
I hate this country.
Oh, you're awake. Well, your teeth are finished and your gums should be here by the end of the
week. Where's my dick at?
What pads? I toss my long blonde hair into a messy bun and put on my dirty Converse to descend the stairs. There's someone waiting for me in the kitchen. Hello, love.
Peach, pink, green. Okay.
Definitely green. It's definitely green. Okay.
Wait, how do you feel about being stuck on Oprah Coke Island?
I feel goofy.
Welcome to Barnes and No! Where did it go?
You know what? Your mom.
Would Zendaya still be famous if she was white? What if she was fully black? How about Russian? Next up is Indian. And as the final question of the week, is Tom Holland secretly gay?
Can we see your eyelashes?
Fuck off! My guinea pig's dead and mum said what a waste of fuck!
Wow, that's a really vibrant green. I like that color. You know, I don't think you went deep enough. That might fade.
I begin to pass out. And my head hit the wall. Boom!
Me and your mom.
Gonna bring us to our knees. So come on, let it.
Sorry, I'm late. I just had 4 anxiety attacks.
Are you good?
Yeah, no, I'm just over dramatic. One second.
Sorry, I just got kicked out of my house. Give me a
Where's Emily?
Who?
Your best friend.
Oh, yeah, she just like used all my secrets against me and started flirting with my boyfriend. Ex. Oh my gosh, my brother is getting jumped out of McDonald's playpen.
And every time he leave me alone, he always tell me he miss it. He wanna F-R-E-A-K.
Found this big ass spider in my basement, and the only thing I had on me was spray paint, and I think I made him scarier. Whoops.
My neighbor and I share a bedroom wall, and he pretty consistently has aggressive sex at 1 o'clock in the morning. And I've tried just about everything to get him to stop, but there is one thing that I haven't tried, and I'm so desperate right now. And this isn't just a 20-minute affair, no. This goes on until about 4 o'clock in the morning, and I've had enough! Good morning, Baltimore! Every day's like it up and down!
I think they stopped.
First biz not for the week, it's only for the OG fuckers. Alright, I'm going to bed. I'm so tired.
Never really took into consideration how much freaking super glue clear they need to make it freaking put in the...
If you eat this piece of pizza, you don't make it into heaven.
F-R-E-K. I'm a movie. I should be on replay. I'm trying to F-U-C-K. He got pictures of...
I want to kill my mom.
What the
fuck? I want to kill my dad.
Gets really angry when I put stuff in his pool. Wait for it. He's about to lose the plot.
My friend told me we were going swimming. Why'd they tan me?
Face the back for me, better than that. Thank you, Zach.
I got so violently humbled in the toilet in an airport this morning. I'm gonna tell you, and it's very TMI, and I know that a lot of people say, oh, I'm gonna say something is TMI, and then something comes out that's not actually very TMI. This is really fucking gross, and I don't care, so shut up. Basically, I got my period unexpectedly, so I get to the airport and I think, okay, perfect, there'll be a pharmacy here, I'm gonna buy some tampons. I get to the pharmacy, there's one singular pack of tampons on the shelf, and it is the only pharmacy in the entire airport. The tampons say on them, for the lighter days, which, I'm gonna say, not gonna cut it. Anyway, it's my only option, so I buy the tampons. Bear in mind, there is one man working in this pharmacy. It's a very small pharmacy, but I buy the box of tampons. I say thank you. I waddle off to the bathroom. I shove one in, and I decided to go in the stall that was, like, directly in front of the massive queue of people. It also had one of those little holes inside the door, you know, where people can see, like, in America. Horrifying. And I don't want to sit on the stinking toilet seat, so I decide to, you know, do this little mission standing up, because I think, yeah, it's more hygienic. I think it's going to be very quick, you know, in and out. No. I pop her in. And then the floodgates open, and the tampon, it fulfills the kind of role that you would imagine a piece of spaghetti in a drain would do if you wanted the spaghetti to block the water. It did fucking nothing, babe. And I was stood there in honest-to-God shock, because I've never seen my body do anything like that before. And because I have acrylic nails on, I thought, oh my god, did I, like, impale myself upon... Because they were non-applicators, so I was like, oh my god, have I, like... Is this a wound? Am I dying? And I just stood there, panicking, and I decided to take a seat on the throne for a moment, just to, you know... discuss my options with myself. I sit down, and it's one of those automatically flushing ones, so it immediately flushes on my ass, and I think, well, that was horrible, right? Every move I make, it flushes. I can't stand up. I can't sit down either, but I'm gonna stay sitting down. I physically can't stand up. Like, I can't stand up. I swear to God, I was literally getting my ass washed. It must have flushed on me 10 times. I couldn't move. Anyway, eventually I need to leave the bathroom. Oh, and I dropped my entire box of tampons and it rolled under every which way, so every single person in that bathroom knew that I was having an absolute nightmare. I've literally got blood at this point all down my hands, my legs, my face, my chest, everywhere. It's a nightmare, and I have to get from the cubicle to the sink to wash my hands, and I just, in the end, I just bargained with myself, and I just say, you know what, bitch, just go. Just let them know that you're a fucking disgusting girly who can't control, like... And I go, I make it to the sink, I wash myself off, I go back to the pharmacy where this one singular man is working. I think this is a bit embarrassing because I just bought tampons off him and now I'm buying pads again. I think it's fine. No normal human being would say anything about that. I pick up the pads, I put them down on the thing, and he goes, huh, again? Anyways, I go back, I put in a pad, and the unfortunate thing here is that I'm wearing a thong. So I think, okay, well, I'm gonna leak. Like, there's no two ways about it. So I'm like, okay, well, at this point, by the way, I was wearing a skirt, so I was like, fuck. I trawl the airport looking for sweatpants, black ones. There's one pair, they're 150 euros. I think, fuck it, I'd literally rather bleed. And anyway, eventually I return to my family, sweatpantless and in these as a compromise because I found them in my suitcase, thank God. I tell my sister the whole story and she just looks at me and she says, well, why didn't you just buy a new pair of underwear so that the pad fits like a normal pad?